They say that I'm a clone, I'm not a human being. Cause I can go numb and mute out my human feelings. Got a murder on my belt, it's holding up my denim. I'm keeping the fears out my biz, you trying to put them in them.
What's up, Bully fam? What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Cass, Fresh Kennels. All right, today's video is gonna be how to do an artificial insemination. I chose this video to do artificial insemination on a breeding with bipolar today because I got a client that just flew into LAX from Atlanta, Georgia. He has a female that's ready to be bred today and tomorrow to bipolar. So he's here now. We're gonna show you how to do an artificial insemination. We're gonna collect the semen. We're gonna add extender to the semen. And we're also gonna put the semen under the microscope and show you how the swimmers look under the scope. And then we're gonna artificially inseminate the female with the syringe, with the tube, etc., etc. So it's a live breeding going down today, October 2020. Stay tuned. Peace. Just landed all the way from Atlanta, baby. She came to get that bipolar juice.
You already know. Bag talk.
My guy, yo.
What's good?
You do what it do.
Appreciate it, fam.
My boy Melo. He just flew all the way in from Atlanta, Georgia. He's finna do his bipolar breeding in person with his bad female he got right here. This is a mini bulldog, chocolate tri. This breeding is finna be one of bipolar's best.
The best.
Talk to the people.
I mean, you see the dog, man. I flew in with her. I don't see too many people flying in with their dog. I flew in with mine, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
I've been watching bipolar for a long time. I know he one of the best in the business, man, and his customer service is excellent. I'm ready to get a bag, man. I'm ready to go next level. I'm hungry.
Let's go, baby. Let's get to work.
Taking him home with me, man. Beautiful. Take her down. It's your first boyfriend.
It's our first leader?
Yep.
Got the bipolar juice, the golden juice. Now we're finna put it under the microscope. Check the quality, check the swimmers. Stay tuned.
Oh, Lordy, I get it in like ball money. I done gone Bobby and built me a bank, can't nobody. And body Bonnie, I'm body body, top body the whole lobby. And down need a ghost right to my mind on fire like Ghost Rider. And if I go ghost, that's more fire on deck like roast pirates. I cook up Phillies, book up, shook up stage. Look up Phillies, pull up, pay. Know the quality is guaranteed. All I do is cook up what I need. Luckily, we got a common D. Nominated seven to the safe. No, I got it.
So we got the semen collection from bipolar. We got about 2 cc's right here. And then we got 2 cc's of semen extender. We're gonna mix these two together. The extender makes the semen last longer. So when we inseminate the female, this is gonna keep it alive for about 3 to 4 days. So it's gonna keep the swimmer swimming to the uterus. That way you have a more successful chance of having a successful litter. So we're gonna mix it 1 to 1. There's 2 cc's, so you mix 2 cc's of extender.
Though I'll never let it lead me stray. Same time, keep a sane mind to keep a safe mind, mind, mind to keep it safe. People take, I ain't ever seen the same mind. I ain't ever been Jemima.
All right, so we mix extender with the semen. Now we're finna inseminate the female. Brand new syringe, brand new AI straw. Lube it up with the lubrication. Connect the two and go to work, baby. go. Okay, so the AI straw is in. When you feel like you hit the raw, you pull back just a little bit. Line it up. Shoot the semen in. Done deal. Alright, bully fam, you guys just saw the whole video go down of the live artificial insemination. Bipolar, the president, Remy from Atlanta, Georgia. Breeding just went down live. Check them out. Stay down, nigga, you don't talk a 10 toes. Posted me in this big pretty motherfucker, but I need a partner with a bunch of 10.